At dawn, we find a giant predator near a lake, getting ready to sleep. But nearby is another predator.
Suddenly we see Harry in the land.
A large male, gigantic.
He might be that father that's been your shortage. Someone said that they got a followed by a pervert.
Who?
Zach, not the one you know.
Well, it's been a difficult day here, but I understand that
the Gigantosaurus has the size advantage and bite force advantage. And the Spinosaurus has the claws. Rage! He goes in for a bite! The Gigantosaurus has won.